哇 ,139 啊 ,136 啊 ,wait,
no, no,
144 is my record, what?Okay guys, hello. I'm gonna do a tutorial on continuous nitrogen. That's what I'm gonna call it. It could be called nitrogen continuation like in Asian Cup. Anyway, I'll show the citrus tutorial as what I did last time in the advanced nitrogen tutorial. I'll just show the video and I'll provide some subtitles and then we'll get into it. 氮气延续是在氮气效果即将结束时使用小喷延长氮气持续时间至小喷结束的技巧。接下来我们来看详细操作步骤。使用氮气进入氮气加速的状态，小喷键亮起后不要着急按下，将小喷留到氮气将要结束时使用。在氮气将要结束时，按下小喷键，延续氮气至小喷结束。在延续后的氮气将要结束时，再次按下小喷键，再次延续氮气至小喷结束。后续保持小喷节奏，在小喷即将结束时按下一个小喷，持续氮气延续。
Before I start, I'm sure that some of you already know how to do this continuous nitro, but.Even for me, I've already done this, but I feel like I need more practice on this. So it's not just to show you guys, but it's also to improve myself on this continuous nitro thing. Okay, so let's begin. From what I understand, is that you have to press the boost before you land, before you touch the floor, but your nitrogen has to be still going.Within about 3 seconds after you use your nitro, that is what I think it is. So my aim is to try to perfect at least this one. So here we go. CWW first. Okay, that was perfect. That was perfect.Yeah, okay, there we go. So there's a difference of if you just spam, you know. If you spam, you won't do it. If this is spamming. And if you don't use nitro, and okay, if you use nitro,What if I do it wrong? Look at the tops, the speed. The speed goes down once if you got it wrong. That's why we want to keep continuous nitro. Even if I nitro after that, it doesn't help much. It's better if you do it in one take. Like that.So you have to get a good rhythm also. Nice. Still continuous. Okay. So I got it right. But when I play, usually lah, when I play with in rank or whatever, I somehow panic or maybe that's why I don't time it correctly.But you have to maintain the good rhythm. You want to press the boost to continue your nitro. So if you press it too late for the next boost, that will stop your nitro and your nitro won't continue. Another thing also to continue your nitro is your landing boost and your flying boost. Your flying boost and landing boost will make the nitrogen keep continuing. I hope that helps you understand. But before your nitro finishes, your boost keeps the speed.Up to the nitro speed. All your boosts, your landing boosts, your flying boosts, whatever boosts, keeps your speed stay up 300 all the way. Okay, I can do that already, but I need to try on some maps, not just Dragon Gate. There's a lot of maps that I need to use that on. Let's try out. Oh, this one, yeah. A lot of my records are slow because of this continuous boost that I always ignore. So let me go there first. I think this is the good spot. So usually you see WW here. Okay, that's wrong. See? I undo the near. Yeah, okay. So this is part where I should practice. Okay. There are a lot of places here you can actually do, not just that one place. Okay, I'm doing it wrong again. CWW here. Okay. It's the timing of... You have to know when your nitro will end. And that's when you have to start chain boosting. Okay, maybe I have to... See? I have to use the nitro when I'm in the air. Right now, there. That's just a bit. Let's try here. 2, 3. And then maybe here. Okay. Okay, this spot also, one. I should have put a checkpoint right there. You see, I'm using only one nitro for that. Because I continuous. Ah, for this part already. 1, 2, 3. Look at that. One nitro. Oh. Okay. Try this part. This is the other place that you can try to practice. This is another place to try. I always use there we go. Okay, so here's the second part. Okay, but I shouldn't jump. Okay. And one map also that can practice. Yes! Almost. Let me try that again. Oh. Ah. You see that, right? time it wrongly, you'll stop. That is good, very good. Okay, this one's a bit tricky. As all continuous if you are my first ending on this spot. Now, it depends on where you are my first supposed to finish, and then you can start my first ending. Please know that you have my continuous because your night finishes there. Okay, I think you guys got the whole width. That was good. Let's try again. Ah, okay, there we go. You saw that one nitro continuous all the way. Okay. Well, I think that's enough practicing for now. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time, and also I have to train more of this continuous nitro. I hope I can improve. I hope this will help you guys improve as well. Alright, see you guys.